I'm Jonathan Condor with your updated First Alert video forecast. We have rain in the forecast. If you're excited about rain, you're going to like this weathercast coming up here, mainly for Sunday night, okay? That's our best chance. Lows Sunday morning coming in about the mid-70s, a lot of 75s. Highs in the mid-90s, a little bit above average. South winds about 10, maybe gusting about 20. Now, a high of 94 with the humidity, it's going to make it feel like about 100, 102 in Oklahoma City, okay? So it's still kind of a hot and humid day. Chance we'll have storms between 1 and 7 p.m. for OKC, 20% chance. Slightly better chances northern, north central, northwestern Oklahoma. That's along a cold front, or I'd say a less hot front. Scattered showers and thunderstorms coming in. Now, the risk of severe weather, this is good. It's fairly low. Marginal threat, northern Oklahoma. Scale 1 to 5 for the amount of severe storms. It's a 1. Main concern, damaging winds. And then the chance for storms, the best chance coming in Sunday night. Okay, central, northern, northeastern Oklahoma, not everybody gets the rain. Now, one problem we may have with slow-moving thunderstorms, there's no jet stream overhead, some of these storms may produce some localized flash flooding. So we got to watch out for that. But the chance you're going to get rain at your house, about a 40% chance. Fear not, folks. More rain is coming. This is great. We need it. We're going to burn up this summer. When does that rain hit? Make sure you tune in KOCO 5 News. First thing, Sunday morning, meteorologist Shelby Hayes will have your updated extended forecast.